The Torah tells us, "Kedushim tiyu, ki kadosh ani Hashem Elokechem." You should be holy, says Hashem, God, because I, God, I am holy. The question is, how can God demand of us to be holy because He is holy? God is that much greater than us. One possible answer is, the word kadosh doesn't only mean holy. It means dedicated. Hashem tells us, just like I am dedicated to you, I love you more than I love any other nation. So too, I expect you people, my beloved sons, I want you to be dedicated to me. This way we have a two-way relationship. Hashem loves us more than anybody else, and we love Him more than any other ideal or concept.